Daniel!
Why has Nebuchadnezzar ordered you to kill his wise men?
If you know what I must do, Daniel, why aren't you afraid?
Why is the decree from the king so urgent?
The king is desperate to know the meaning of his dream, but he refuses to describe it.
I will speak to the king. O King of Kings, I ask that you give me time to learn the secrets of your dream.
Do you think you have greater powers than all the other wise men and diviners?
No, I do not have the power. But I will call to God, and he will answer.